It's your boy T-Bear, Henry Ashton. Today's Wrestling Wednesday. About to get some more BWJ, who premiered a new series today. And it's about stuff you see most of the time in the videos. Oh my God, wrestling highlights, as well as in general and wrestling. This is Let the Bodies Hit the Floor. Moves on the Floor, Volume 1. So, you know, I'm at the wrist up, just getting demonetized to make that the intro song for this, my reaction to this video. So anyway, Moves on the Floor, you know how, and this is a regular reaction, no wincing, nothing like that, no trying to wince, nothing like that, so I'm going to be wincing like crazy, you know, these floor, cement, concrete, slamming moments is cringy, but awesome. But other than that, let's get it.
Yo, the offensive from the ring apron. Where's he gonna go?
Ooh, you know, something new on that, but still kind of still. Oh, yeah.
Well, Plumtree cheers him on. He's got the Styles Clash. Look
out. No, we got a four-way limit.
By the way, who is that guy that's young AJ, but who was that guy?
Oh, my goodness. Him? No.
No.
Kira, what are you doing? No.
What are you doing? No.
Left DDT.
DET. Mm-hmm. Mike Bailey's in a bad way.
Oh, a brain buster on the floor.
Shelly and Giles Anderson had a good matchup.
Oh, wait a minute. Look at Shelly.
And then Mercer. Macklin. Shout out to his boy, Macklin's boy, Wesley Beggle. Weston Blake. I say again, a little run of AEW as well, too, on Dark.
Back and forth they go.
Oh, yeah.
Allie's got her up. Looking for the Allie Belly driver.
Mm-hmm. Oh, Allie, back when Allie was only on Impact and Tesla.
Live for something like that.
Oh, you know, this is going to be hard because this is
only
on
basketball
court. Hardwood. Ooh! So basketball hardwood.
Something special here.
I totally agree. Whoop. And now, B-Boy taking almost.
Whoop.
Swinging DDT on that wood floor. And there is
that's solo, solo darling. Oh, shit.
Cage's power.
Cage.
Does not go for Cream.
Hey, man, at this level, I was going to say.
Another one.
Weapon X.
Weapon
on
X.
The floor.
Here we go. Ooh, what a chair. First word.
I don't know. I think we do have to worry about a man. Underway.
Is that Rosemary? Yep, Rosemary.
The head is there. The whole body's there. You can bust him wide open.
Look at
Tiger
Edwards.
He's going to Tiger driver to the floor by Eddie Edwards.
He's honored to be here, Ring of Honor. I think Super Crazy is honored to be here, Ring of Honor.
Ooh, Eddie is Super Crazy on Ring of Honor. What was I saying? Because I'm talking about Eddie's situation. You gotta shout out to wrestlers who keep itself active and busy, whether they get kicked out of a major promotion over some nonsense or stuff like that. They will find a way to keep that busy. So that's what a lot of guys are doing as well, too, that didn't sign immediately, who's coming back to WWE and kept us up busy. That's awesome about that's like it's just like basketball. Like they keep us so busy in a way, playing pro-am and all that. I love stuff like that. That's why also good. I feel like a lot of people said that too, that some wrestling companies should have an all season. Man, it's going on with MLW. They should. And then they can work other spots and other places as well too. Like even WWE or AEW should have like an all season, something like that. I think TNA kind of had that. Impact kind of had that as well too. Like, yeah.
And that was this Generico runs through the bottom rope swinging DDT off the floor. Unbelievable.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
Oh yeah.
Of his mind.
Oh.
Roundhouse across the throat from Aero
Styles. Got him. I like it when they hit, they slam his mind, they sell him himself.
Television.
Oh no. Oh, what
the representing
his
AEW nice. Champion.
I think
it's a big
I think if flip,
because
Yehi
has reigned as champion before and Manders won.
Uh-oh.
Juggernaut now is Pete Dunne.
Pete Dunne. Ilya. Oh, man. I kind of hope we can see them together as well too, especially when they do NXT Europe.
Multiverse of Magic wasn't
each other.
Good enough. That's gonna be incredible.
Mm-hmm.
And the Power Slam spills all over the floor.
And Jake Crist a third time dies, and this time a DDT.
That is innovative offense by Young.
It wasn't just an ironing board, but it was finished.
Ooh, on an iron board.
God.
I'd admit is
pentatonic skill.
Oh Lord, it's a female, but I know what it is. Sexy star, I know. Sexy star, fight the women, fight
Johnny
the men,
just,
but
like,
still.
New ways to hurt you every week.
And I'm gonna say this again. What's going on with John Morrison and AEW? Why we have not seen? What's going on? Ooh, was this a one-time appearance? Oh yeah, this match, these two guys, and they're talking about bringing him back to WWE as Bronson Reed. I hope it's true. Oh my God, speaking of, I thought that was Killer Cross. Woo! I thought that was Killer Cross with carrying. I wasn't reckoning it was the mat, the
and
makeup.
Again, from behind, uh-oh. But stops it and levels Cool Magic DDT on this.
DDT off the bar.
That was okay.
Senton to the outside takes out both of them. Yep. Oh, package pile driver on the floor. Falls count anywhere.
Hitting the ring stairs.
Yep.
Double knee drop off the steps.
You can't brace up. Oh, Moxley holding on. This. What the hell?
No way.
Woo!
Double knee drop. Moxley. Yeah,
Joey Eastman is going to do whatever it takes to make his man go straight to the top. Nice, nice
neck breaker on the floor.
Yeah, on the.
She'd be better off landing in the ring.
Oh, they on the casino carpet. The they're at the hotel carpet right there.
This is what Cruz does, maybe better than anyone on the roster, looking for a tornado DDT off the
slow,
apron. But this is Beard and Aiden get a little piece of revenge on Biohazard. And
woo!
Paul London. On the floor by Paul.
My bed now. He's coming for Paul Driver. Tell them. Taking good on the outside.
They're putting out there.
Woo! Heard that. Ooh.
Oh, Lord.
Mm.
Oh!
They go.
Catches Ray.
Whoop!
Oh, Ray Mysterio is able to use momentum.
Swan.
With Swan.
What?
Yeah, this was a good feud. This was a good feud. Him selling. Wait, he's selling
that. In
that
matchup against the Briscoes, but he's out here doing Jacob's bidding nonetheless. And look at the way Jacob.
Age.
Oh yeah.
Oh my! Oh
God! Dropped him on his head on the stage.
What are you doing?
Yeah, well, you saw this another one. That's why I figured I had a feeling this was going to be in there. I mentioned it on Oh My God Wrestling.
Oh my God.
I talked about this. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh. I know. Oh, I know. His shit's done. Oh, his shit is hurting. I felt that. Oh, go back. I felt that. Oh, my God. I felt that. Woo! I know his shit's in pain. Ooh! I felt. Ooh!
Ow! He kicked the post!
I felt that.
He kicked the post!
A crucial mistake by Kenny King. Doing damage to his own leg. And now Tyler.
Tornado DDT!
On the.
Even if fake, I felt that.
Rose to maybe that.
Nice.
And Athena flipping on the.
Mass caster. Ooh!
Section. Hop up!
Uh-oh. Oh, got him! Oh, this is Scorpio with him. Oh, yeah. SCU. Oh, no! This is all SCU, man. It'd be dope if we get an SCU reunion on AEW, though, man. They've been away from each other too long.
Look out!
Of that
yep.
assault.
Oh yeah.
Oh my gosh. Oh,
always say pops the piece of your man regardless.
Look at this.
Oh,
look
God.
At this.
Yeah.
Woo! Oh my God.
The monster ball for the women. Oh yeah.
Those
Teddy.
Understand it completely.
Oh, going off with Teddy.
Oh, look at this.
Woo!
Look for some vengeance.
Here we go.
Courtesy of Callus and Anderson. Jake Killer Entertainment.
the Bucks' 19 tag titles across 33 reigns in 19
promotions. Here you go, Austin.
Cheers to you, Mac. And
Stutter! Hilarious, you did a spit too. This man has a family.
Trying to raise the
no.
ire of
I
his opponent.
I thought he might get started too. But nice.
Yes, brother.
Sexsmith trying to seize his moment. Look at their suicide dive. Gibson catches him. Hang on. Yes, no.
Ooh.
To the outside.
Alright, cool. Good video right here. I can't wait to see more of these though, for real though. The one with Kenny King hitting his leg, man. Oh, I felt that. You know, he might have faked that. It's still, you still would feel that, man, for real. But other than that, BWJ, you are always killing it, man. And I like how you playing smarter with the videos, your video choices as well too, man. I mean, not your fault, man. It's just, you know, folks are money hungry and copyright hungry as well too. They got protected contents, whatever. I mean, it shouldn't have been that made a big deal, but whatever. So other than that, shout out to BWJ holding it down, man. Opening the eyes, putting the eyes to some indie wrestling as well too. And for those who don't watch Impact, some Impact wrestling. But if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. It's your boy T-Bear signing off. One love.